night.
Wait, what?
To be very, very hungry.
Madman, this wicked.
Are you happy that you're going to Turkey?
A bit.
Just a bit? I thought that you love Turkey, but you don't.
I don't love Turkey. But I miss my mother.
Okay.
Hello everyone, Saturday 8:30 in the morning, and I don't know why, but me and her together we are going to Turkey today.
I don't know why
we are going together.
Who knows?
But it's actually a pretty good idea because the weather in Poland since yesterday is fucking shitty. Snowy, it's cold.
It's -5 or something like that.
Yeah, so hopefully in Turkey it's gonna be much better.
7?
Yeah, 7. 7, like, can you imagine? Fucking 7 degrees.
Yeah, you can walk in shorts.
Yeah, continue. Peni
alkolaryna. Dzień dobry.
Finally, boarding.
16.
Boarding.
Woo. Woo.
It seems like I'm a fucking idiot because I forgot one of the most important things that I need to have with me when I'm going somewhere, which is charger to my fucking phone. Christ.
Laptops and large electronic devices must be unplugged from all power sources and secured.
Have you ever seen something like this in Turkish Airlines? No, because
they give it for free. You get a full tray of meal for free. It's included in the ticket.
We just know how to make business. Just easy. We know that we need to sell something to get money. We sell tickets and we sell food. We earn twice.
Probably the Turkish tea will be very strong for you.
Proszę Państwa,
you'll try tonight.
Prosimy o uwagę pasażerów lecących dalej i innymi połączeniami.
It will be strong even for
you. Jeżeli posiadają Państwo kartę.
Seems like we made it to Warsaw. From Poland we can take a lot of alcohol. Because we have cheap alcohol. Make buying alcohol one of the most important part of living Poland. Yeah, you need to buy alcohol for everyone, every time you live in Poland somewhere. And especially when you're going to Turkey or UK or some other pretty expensive countries. I mean, I like pierniki very much, that's why I would take it, but pierogi is also
good.
My mother
would like it as well, but pierogi is something
everyone
that...
Everyone ate pierogi already, so...
Yeah, she tried pierogi and she made pierogi herself, so... I know that you know that you're not ugly.
I like my hair, but it doesn't mean that I'm not ugly. And actually, who likes me? Only you. Guys, I joke to you because you know what? I have the, you know, you see? This is the cable that I forgot from my home.
I joke to you, perfect English.
Dur.
Down like this.
Yeah.
Szanowni Państwo, proszę o uwagę pasażerowie Barwady Marek, Luczak Pes, Sobczak Paweł, podróżujący do Stambułu. Proszę niebawem bardzo obsługę przywieźć numer 8.
person who you overpass is a little bit less to wait in a queue later to the passport control. So for the last 20 minutes we are in Turkey, officially, oh my god, oh my god. But she's rushing so much, she doesn't know how to...
Because, no, I needed to let my mother know because she was gonna be worried, but I didn't have internet, so that's why I was rushing to get internet.
But yeah, nice. And I wanted to buy the SIM card, but SIM card is 110 lira,
120 lira,
which is like 25 euros. What the fuck?
Yeah. We're going here through, like under the bridge and under the water actually.
Yes.
And later it's Ushkada, Ushkudar. Ushkudar. It means something, Ushkudar?
Probably, but I mean, you it know changed and changed. Border.
Nice. And it has just 5 stops or it goes somewhere else?
No, just 5 stops.
Just 5 stops, amazing. You made like the 5 stop metro.
It goes under the sea beach.
Yeah, but you could make it longer.
Devletimiz bize suyun altından giden metro yapmış beğenmiyoruz. And my house is all the way here.
And you know where is my house?
One more metro. And then a car. And I will be at home. This is the time to finish today's vlog. It wasn't super interesting. It was actually pretty shitty because most of the day we spent in airplanes, at the airports, in the buses, in a metro, in a car. But last hours, but we arrived to the place where we're gonna spend another few days. We ate great dinner. We had a pretty nice conversation and it's Turkey. Hopefully from tomorrow, we're gonna start exploring Istanbul. And I'm gonna provide you a little bit more interesting content. So see you tomorrow. Bye. Hey guys, day number 2 in Istanbul. Today we're gonna go to the city and explore a bit and meet some friends. And we're starting the day just now because it's fucking late. So this is actually the place where we are. It's not exactly Istanbul, but it's like a couple of kilometers further, like 40 minutes from there by car, and it's a pretty good road to get here, but still it's 45 minutes. And I've heard that it's Istanbul, but to be honest, it's not. But we're gonna go to Istanbul soon. And right now I'm gonna stop filming for a while because I shouldn't go downstairs with a camera. Let's go down.
You're here?
No. They took a wrong turn, so we're turning back now.
You don't know where you are, the city is too big and you don't know where to go if you don't have like the GPS or something.
Yes.
You're like driving around, turning around all the time, and, like trying to find the right way to get there because city is too fucking big, and if you want to get to the city center from the suburbs, no, it's okay. You need to like spend 15, 20, 40 minutes to get to the right place. This is very nice.
We are extra stupid when it comes to finding places.
What do you mean by extra tips?
Like my mother gets lost all the time. My sister also like is new to driving and blah blah. Diyor ki herkes mi burada böyle kaybediyor? Dedim herkes kaybolur ama biz biraz fazla kayboluyoruz. Do you get where I get my not knowing where I am from? My mother also gets lost.
Okay, maybe it's because you're really like that. Like you don't have orientation at all. Like you were in some places like, many times, and you're like,
which side do we go?
This is the new part. I have never been here before. Have you seen it? No.
I'm ignorant about everything. No, no, I come on.
It's like the real kebab.
Yeah, this is one kind of the real kebab. It's Iskender.
Iskender.
Iskender kebab, yes.
And this is like the lamb meat.
Lamb meat, and on the bottom there is like this bread with the tomato sauce, and it's served with yogurt.
Okay, and in Poland you cannot find something like this in most places, but
you can find in some Turkish restaurants. In Gdańsk there's a restaurant and they sell this. Yeah.
Okay.
But it's very expensive in Poland.
So it's like bread on the bottom and like
meat
like
on the top meat with yogurt and tomato sauce. But I didn't try in Gdańsk, maybe it's not as good. But it's expensive for sure.
Okay.
How much is it? 15?
More than 15.
At least
17.
17, around.
Ben doğum gelişim. Ben çıkarabiliyorum. Ben sonra yani. Şey yapayım.